Hello everybody, welcome to the 6th lecture of Materials Technology, Chapter 1, Fundamentals of Metallurgy. Today we shall be discussing about the lever rule. Lever rule is used for finding out the amounts of phases existing in a binary system for a given alloy at any constant temperature under consideration. Let us consider peridotic transformation region of iron-iron carbide diagram to understand the lever rule. It is possible to calculate the exact percentage of delta ferrite and liquid at 0.18% of carbon and 1492 degrees Celsius constant temperature by applying lever rule. The lever arm for the application of lever rule is as follows. The percentage amount of delta is the ratio of the opposite arm length and the total arm length into 100. That is equals to 0.55 minus 0.18 divided by 0.55 minus 0.1 into 100, that is equals to 82.2%. The percentage amount of liquid is equals to the opposite arm length upon the total arm length into 100, that is equals to 0.18 minus 0.1 divided by 0.55 minus 0.1 into 100, that is equals to 17.8%. Hence we can say that there is 82.2% of delta ferrite and 17.8% liquid at 0.18% of carbon at 1492 degrees Celsius of constant temperature. The rule can be applied at any point from 0.1 to 0.55. There are few limitations of the lever rule. It is applicable only for binary alloys and it is applicable only at constant temperature lines. That is it for today's lecture. This concludes the chapter 1. From the next lecture, we shall start the chapter 2, that is lattice imperfections, deformation and strain hardening. Thank you.